Hello, Facebook. Hi, everybody. Hello, hello. It is Thursday, March 4th, and it is really nice and sunny out today. It's a nice, beautiful day. Thanks, everybody, for watching me. I appreciate it. If you are watching me live, if you can put hashtag live in the comments. If you're watching on the replay, hashtag replay. Give me a thumbs up so that I know that you are here. Hello, Danielle. Hello, Ralph. Hi, everybody. Big special shout out to my mom. It's her birthday today, so happy birthday, Mom. I appreciate all that you do for me, for my kids, for my family, for the restaurant. So thank you, everybody. Please wish her a happy birthday. If you are friends with her on Facebook, go out there, wish her a happy birthday. Hello, Tom. Hello, Candace. Hello, Joel, all the way from Arizona. Thanks, Joel, for that write-up. I guess the Times Herald Record printed it. So we saw it yesterday. Thank you very much. I appreciate that. And I appreciate everybody watching me and supporting us and coming out and just being there for us. You know, during this last year, it's crazy to think that it's been a year since I've been doing my Facebook Lives. Wow. 1 year ago, in like 2 weeks, I started. So it's almost my 1 year anniversary. So hello, Julia. Hello, Susan. Hello, hello. Just a quick announcement before I get started with my drink. This week's $9.99 special is ribeye. So we are doing $9.99 special to go. It's a ribeye steak. Does not come with any sides, so I recommend roasted potatoes, garlic mashed potatoes. We have our pear salad, mushroom risotto, lots of things that you can do with the ribeye. We also have a vegan special. It's our braised chickpea and eggplant dish. That is served with rice. That is $9.99 to go as well. Tonight, of course, is our burger night. So every Thursday night, we do $9.99 burgers to go. Any of our burgers, including the chickpea burger, so the vegan burger, vegetarian burger, is available for $9.99 to go. We still have our grocery store. We have salmon in stock, our wild coho salmon, frozen, individually portioned out. We have mahi-mahi, tuna. We have lots of cool things in here. If you have not been into our store, stop in, grab something to go, grab a takeout, and do some grocery shopping. So, you know, that's what's helped us. It's kind of slowed down a little bit. I'm assuming as it gets nicer out, more people will come out. But please support us and give us your business. We have lots of cool things on our shelves. So thank you, everybody. And today I am going to be making a Roscoe Mule. You know, I saw this on Facebook somewhere. I don't know if Do Good Distillery posted it, or they're also known as Prohibition Distillery, but it is a bootlegger gin mule. So I am going to be using bootlegger. Brian does an awesome job there. If you ever have an opportunity to stop in Roscoe at Prohibition Distillery, what used to be Prohibition Distillery, it's Do Good Distillery now in Roscoe. Check it out. He's doing an awesome job. He does a lot of drinks to go. He does this awesome bootlegger gin. He has a bootlegger bourbon. So really, really cool stuff. Check him out. Go like him on his Facebook page. Go check him out. Those of you that are runners out there, we do have a couple of spots left for our vintage run on Sunday. Just so you know, we've gotten a lot of questions about this lately. Marcus and I follow all of the guidelines that are brought to us that we have to follow, the rules and regulations, with 6 feet apart, masks wearing, all of that stuff, and anything that we do here at the restaurant. So be assured that we are taking care of our guests, we're taking care of our staff, we're taking care of you, and we are being safe. So if we have an event, it is safe. It is being done safe and 6 feet apart, mask being worn, you know, all of that good stuff. Soon, hopefully, we'll be able to be open up outside again. It looks like we might have some nice weather next week, so let's see. Again, right now, we are not doing full service outside because I don't know. I really don't know how to gauge each day and staffing, so it's going to be on a day-to-day basis again when we open up are outside for outside dining. But so the Vintage Run on Sunday, it's a 3-mile-ish run. It's a fun run. It's not really timed. And it involves a wine tasting when we get back to the restaurant, 6 feet apart. We'll pour wine for you at your table. There won't be a gathering at the bar. We are not open till 3 o'clock. It starts at 11. So there's plenty of time. We're only taking 20, 25 people for that. There are a few spots left. AromaTimeBistro.com. There's a link posted on the page. You can click it and you can join us for that. We are donating. It is a donation. We are donating part of the money to scholarships for kids at the school. We could always use help with that. So you can walk, you can run, whatever you'd like to do, and join us for that. There are a few spots left. We have 2 spots left for our trip to the Finger Lakes. 2 spots. I had 2 more people, actually 4 more people join this week, but I opened it up. 2 more spots left. If you want to travel with Marcus and I to the Finger Lakes, let me know. Give me a call ASAP. I am going to assume those 2 spots are going to fill up quickly. So 845-647-3000. Call, ask questions, place your order to go, food, all that stuff. So, all right, on to my drink of the day. So I have my copper mule mug. I wonder why they use that. It's kind of good marketing, right? Because you see this and you're like, ooh, what's in that glass? So really cool glass that or mug that they use. I'm gonna add 2 ounces of gin. I am going to add a couple of splashes of lime juice. And I am going to top it off with Q Tonic, which comes from Brooklyn, New York. So all of this stuff you can buy here at Aroma Time, so you can make this drink at home. I've never had it before, so this is gonna be my first time tasting it. And that's it, put a lime on top and there you go. I'm gonna mix it up. That is my Roscoe Mule. Simple, easy. You know, I believe in really good ingredients. Really good ingredients make a really good drink. That is my motto. That's been our motto here at Aroma Time for a very, very long time since we opened. We carry independent spirits, independent wines. We want to support the small little guys. Support the small little guys. We support the small little guys. I want my money to go to where it belongs to go, not the big corporations. So hopefully you believe in that as well as buy local, support local, and I'm sure you're watching me because of that. So thank you, cheers. Let me taste this because it looks yummy. Ooh, that is really good. I love gin. I don't drink a lot of gin, but I really like gin. Those of you that know me, my drink of choice is usually wine, so I drink a lot of wine. But I do like a nice cocktail, especially in the summertime. I like a really nice, you know, cold cocktail. I love my Manhattans. I love gin and tonics. So thanks everybody for watching me. I really, really appreciate it. We appreciate your support. If you're watching me live, if you can put hashtag live, it just helps, you know, more people see this. You know, Marcus and I here at Aroma Time have been busting our butts for a year now. I realized 1 year ago today, I started cutting back staff. I wasn't sure what was gonna happen. The pandemic was becoming this big, big thing, and we were all becoming more aware of it. And we had no idea what was gonna happen to Aroma Time. We had no idea what was gonna happen to us. And we are so grateful for the last year. We've learned a lot. We have made some awesome new friends, people that we haven't seen in years. We've met a lot of great people, and I gotta say, without all of you, we wouldn't be here. So we are really, really, really grateful for that, and I thank you from the bottom of my heart. I know Marcus does as well, so cheers to that. Tonight, I'll just reiterate, our $9.99 special to go is our ribeye this week till Sunday. It is also our burger night, so $9.99 burgers to go. And we have 2 vegetarian dishes tonight. We have our Indian chickpea and eggplant dish with rice for $9.99. And we have our chickpea burger for $9.99. So thanks again, everybody, for watching me. We open at 5 o'clock, so place your order anytime before, that's fine. And let's see, what else am I missing here? I don't think anything else. Cheers, hope everybody has an awesome day, and I hope to see everybody really soon. So cheers.